Certain brain surgeries have the requirement that the brain areas that need to be targeted are very small, only a few millimeters in size. Oftentimes, those areas have to be reached through small holes in the skull, and our system helps targeting those areas by automatically adjusting the required tools in position and orientation and taking off the burden from the personnel to manually do this. Our application allows to plan surgical interventions based on medical image data. So we can generate anatomical models and access paths to certain brain regions. During the surgery, the robot would hold the required tool and target it to the right spot. Thereby, it is controlled by our high-precision navigation system to ensure correct position and orientation at the targeted area. The optimally calibrated hardware, in combination with the advanced software of the KUKA LBR Med, enabled us to combine it with our own system and let those systems interact. The interface and the flexibility we have with it enables us to reach those enormous precisions. Also, the medical tests the LBR Med has already passed will make our lives easier in the upcoming certification process.
Industrial intelligence.
Thank you.